in the office.
Wait, what is it? Do you think this has the pictures from,
April 16th, 1984, volume 185, number 41. How are we supposed to get that?
What's the oldest negatives that we found? Probably those.
This is too many boxes.
How are you gonna find it?
Like, unless it's in, like, this box.
Wait. 185.
That's the one, right?
That's the one. Damn.
You might be wondering why we took so many boxes if all we needed was one neg. Let me explain. I brought home three boxes. A box of prints, a box of contact sheets, and a box of negatives. Sam took home a bunch of slides from the late 80s. We knew the year and the issue of the paper that the photo was printed in, but not how the archives were organized. Do those numbers mean anything to you? Beats me. Anyway, only a select few photos that made it into the paper had their own prints. Check out this rocking photo of Simon Le Bon from Duran Duran. Rod Searcy took it. We'll meet him later. If you happen to find the photo you wanted in this box, you could turn it over and find the volume it appeared in, but most importantly the film strip number, as well as the date and name of the photographer. Fortunately, the photo Mr. Stryber was looking for was a sports photo, and sports photos had their own contact sheets made. Each manila folder was clearly labeled by year and by sport. Art wanted a rowing photo, so we're going to take a look in the miscellaneous folder. That's it, the one circled in red Sharpie on the right, that's the one we want. And there we go, looks like it's film strip number 591. Which brings us to the box of negs. This box had 8 steel cases in it, each containing around 150 film strips of 36 or more frames. The case we wanted, 451 to 600, wasn't even in this box originally, it was in the volume 186 box, remember? Open it up, and here we go, film strip number 591. And there it is. Now all we have to do is make a print, and I think I know just the right guy for the job.
Good old days. Okay, lights are going off. Oh, it's pretty good. There's the machine. All I can hear would be you. Is the darkness we once knew, and this deep regret I had to get accustomed to. Once it felt so right, anticipation at its height, lifting weight in hotel rooms.